think that the first match, okay, it's, we don't start so good, but this doesn't matter because we now we take the second game and also we take it 3-0, so it's it was really important for us to start to take the confidence that we can win. So now the second, the third game for us is more important maybe from the first game. It's important now to prepare, to give everything in the court because I think that we are ready physically and our staff is prepared really nice the third game. So.
Okay, and you play Slovenia tomorrow. What are your expectations for that game?
It will be a very difficult game because Slovenia is maybe one of the teams who have very, very big progress the last 2-3 years. The last Euro Championship in Bulgaria, they play final against France. Also, they win the second pool of World League. It's mean this team really have good progress in their work and play very good. We know it will be a very difficult game against them, but we needed this this victory because it will be more easy for us for the future, for the 180. It's more better to play against Finland than to play against Poland. For this reason, today we will have a video, we will watch Slovenia here and before the Euro Championship, how they play. I think it will be very, very hard fight tomorrow, and who will win? I hope.
Hopefully.